when the hurricane was coming, evacuated all the children, took them all down to Nassau.
Yeah.
And so one of the organizations that's here helping with mold and some stuff like that is Surf Pro. I don't know if you're familiar with them.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
They've got a crew here. And he went out to the children's home and he did some looking around. He goes, no. And he started pulling off drywall all the way up to the ceiling. And it was just, you know, mold.
See what's going on. So we've got a little bit of food. It's got a little bit of water. It's got,
it's really been helpful for us is to be sort of partnering with a lot. There are a lot of NGOs, non-government organizations that are here helping in a lot of different ways. Mm-hmm. And usually these are all full with food, but that's just about as soon as we get them full, they get emptied again.
That we prepare food so everyone comes. Most of the people come, they have to come and pick it up. The majority are churches that, like the organization we're feeding, so churches with shepherds, they feed about 360.